Hi, it's Dr. Centeno, and there's been a lot of information put out there that umbilical cord, in quote, stem cells are side effect free. So is this true? Let's dig in. So many alternative, integrative, or age management practices that have begun to use umbilical cord, and I'm putting this in quote, stem cells, claim that there are no side effects possible with this treatment. So let's examine whether this is true or false. In fact, it's really false. The CDC has reported on more than a dozen patients who ended up in the ICU with serious life-threatening infections, and this came from contaminated products made by multiple vendors. In addition, the U.S. Food and Drug Administration just put out a rare warning to consumers not to use these, quote, stem cell products. They cited poor screening or no screening for communicable diseases, poor sterile technique in preparing the products, and multiple other violations in processing. This is that warning, and again, this is a rare thing for the FDA to do, to tell consumers not to use an entire type of product, what they call unapproved stem cell therapy that's based on umbilical cord products. So if that wasn't enough to cause concern, then we have this sticky little issue of HLA matching. When umbilical cord blood is used in an actual university setting to treat pediatric cancer, which is its only approved use, it has to be matched to the patient like a blood transfusion. That's called HLA matching. Both the patient and the umbilical cord product are typed in HLA match. So basically that means the closer the match, the fewer the side effects. If there's a poor match, you can get a problem called GVHD. And that's a really, really big deal. This is a rejection reaction that, if mild, can involve permanent skin rash, but if severe, can lead to organ failure and death. Now, do these clinics perform any of this type of HLA matching? Absolutely not. None of them do. Hence, we've seen numerous reports of GVHD that these clinics called a, quote, routine inflammatory response, but the patients ended up in the ICU. That's not routine. And I use the term stem cells in quotes because I've shown through lots of different scientific citations that these cells that are being sold to these clinics do not contain any living or functional stem cells. Now you know they can also be dangerous, so be very, very careful here. So thanks so much for watching and have a great day.